All right, guys, Williams got up a winner's choice of one of these sweet microfiber towels. There's the list, 1 through 8. Sorry for the delay. I was busy at work. 11:08. One page of proof right there. All right, everything's good.
The police force here and everything, and things happen.
Ethan Schuler says he visits Noda often and has never been
good
concerned
luck.
For his own safety before.
Number one.
This type of crime is not only seen in Noda. We pulled CMPD crime data over the last month. And found
all right, we got a winner at 11:08, just turned 11:09, and Andrew Dupstats. Congratulations, Andrew. Nice win. Sweet towels. Ace your face. All right. 11:09. Thanks.